In the Gulf of Mexico, tropical storm Debby has just formed and is now predicted to become a hurricane within days. Our meteorologist Ginger Z is here to tell us where it's heading. Good morning, Ginger.
Bianna, just moments ago, we got brand new information. Tropical storm Debby now has 60-mile-per-hour winds. It is only 245 miles south-southeast of New Orleans. You can see it there forming, already bringing lots of rain to the Florida coast. Let's look at some video. Sarasota had some rough surf, and boy, is that going to be the case all the way through the Gulf there. The panhandle of Florida, kind of the center of the action, at least for today. They haven't had a ton of rain yet, but by the end of it, you really will. So where is this thing going? Well, the National Hurricane Center has a path that takes it just south and west of New Orleans. So it's going to go like this, and through the week, midweek and beyond, it heads toward Houston and Texas. That is the track for now. We'll be looking at this all week, but for now, we'll head back to